Today we will study about use of punctuation, use of exclamation mark and comma. Exclamation ends with exclamation sign. Exclamation points are used to show strong feelings like excitement or show that something is being said loudly. For example, what a beautiful dress it is. In this sentence, the person is saying that the dress is very beautiful. The person is showing his strong feeling that the dress is very beautiful. That's why we use exclamation sign here. Next, hurrah! We won the match. The hurrah word is showing excitement. That's why here we use exclamation mark. Comma can be used in many places. They used to indicate pause. Let us see some places where comma should be used. We use comma to separate things. For example, I need bread, butter, sugar and rice. Here are the things, bread, butter and sugar. And we separate these words with the use of comma. After introductory words, we use comma after introductory words. For example, yes, I want pasta. Yes is introductory word, that's why we use comma after this word. We use comma to separate names of cities, months, etc. For example, today is Monday, 9th March. Here, we use comma to separate the day and the month. Monday is day and 9th March indicates the date and month. So here we use comma. Thank you.